Now tell us what you're doing, Joe.
Well, I'm stroking this lion cub. Is this a 4.5 month old female? Is that right?
Yep.
And she's very beautiful. She's got a sort of coat, a little bit rougher than a cat, obviously. It's built for outside. And it feels quite special because this animal, even though it's very small, is perfectly capable of doing damage. It's the size of a small dog. Well, you know what dogs can do, even domesticated dogs, and this is a lion. So it feels like, it feels quite edgy, but she seems very comfortable. And I think I'm trying as I speak to speak without any kind of, what's the word? Any kind of fear or nervousness in my voice. I'm hoping that they're not detecting the total paranoia that I feel. But I'm not sure you can fool wild animals. So this is Moran. He's a 5 month lion cub, 5 month old lion cub. He's a mixture of white and brown. And he's just arrived here at Chippenberry Camp. And the two of them are the basis, will form the basis for the breeding program here at Mojave Wildlife Reserve, which hopefully will raise capital. Because these animals bred in captivity are pretty valuable. Is that not right, Barry?
That's correct, especially the whites.
Especially the whites. And so to cultivate that gene pool is quite an important thing to do. I've never seen a white lion in the wild, but I guess they exist. And other than in captivity. Have they got them out in the wild in South Africa, or are they all in captivity?
They're all in captivity.
All of them, right. But certainly, it's an animal that will be able to, you know, export to zoos and so on around the world. And other people will be able to enjoy them, the two of them together now.